Once upon a time, in a small village nestled deep within the heart of Africa, there lived a young woman named Adonna. Adonna was known throughout the village for her unparalleled beauty, her radiant smile captivating the hearts of all who beheld her. Yet, despite her outward charm, Adonna remained humble and kind-hearted, never allowing her beauty to overshadow her gentle spirit. As fate would have it, Adonna's path crossed with that of an unusual man named Quame. Quame was widely regarded as the ugliest man in the village, his appearance striking fear into the hearts of those who encountered him. With his misshapen features and rugged exterior, Quame was an outcast, shunned by society and condemned to a life of solitude. Despite the disdain he faced from others, Quame possessed a heart of gold, his kindness and compassion shining through his rugged exterior. He spent his days tending to the sick and needy, offering a helping hand to those in need, yet his acts of selflessness often went unnoticed amidst the whispers and stares of the villagers. One fateful day, as Adonna ventured into the market to purchase goods for her family, she found herself face to face with Quame. Though taken aback by his appearance, Adonna saw beyond the surface, recognizing the goodness that dwelled within his heart. With a warm smile, she greeted Quame, her genuine kindness melting away the walls he had built round himself. Intrigued by Adonna's genuine warmth and kindness, Quame found himself drawn to her, his heart yearning for the connection he had longed for. Despite the whispers and disapproving glances of the villagers, Adonna and Quame forged a deep bond, their love transcending the boundaries of society's expectations. As their love blossomed, Adonna and Quame faced countless trials and tribulations, their bond tested by the prejudice and ignorance of those around them. Yet, through it all, they remained steadfast in their love for one another, finding solace in the knowledge that true beauty lies not in outward appearances, but in the depths of one's soul. Despite their unwavering love, Adonna's family could not accept her relationship with Quame, their hearts hardened by the prejudices of society. In a desperate attempt to separate the lovers, Adonna's family arranged for her to marry a wealthy suitor from a neighboring village, hoping to secure their own social standing. Heartbroken and torn between duty and love, Adonna found herself at a crossroads, her mind consumed by conflicting emotions. As the day of her arranged marriage approached, Adonna found herself filled with doubt and uncertainty, her heart longing for the warmth and comfort of Quame's embrace. In the midst of her turmoil, Adonna sought counsel from an elder wise woman in the village, hoping to find clarity amidst the chaos of her emotions. With compassion and wisdom, the wise woman listened to Adonna's tale of love and longing, her eyes filled with understanding and empathy. "My child," the wise woman began, her voice soft yet filled with conviction, "true love knows no bounds, for it is a force that transcends the limitations of the physical world. Though others may judge and condemn, it is your heart that knows the truth of your love." With renewed determination and clarity, Adonna made a decision that would change the course of her life forever. Casting aside the expectations and judgments of society, she chose to follow her heart, rejecting the arranged marriage and embracing her love for Quame. In a simple ceremony beneath the stars, Adonna and Quame exchanged vows of love and devotion, pledging their lives to one another for all eternity. As sealed their union with a tender kiss, the heavens themselves seemed to rejoice, showering the couple with blessings of love and happiness. And so, Adonna and Quame embarked on a new journey together, their love serving as a beacon of hope and inspiration for all who witnessed their union. Though their path was not without its challenges, they faced each obstacle hand in hand, their love growing stronger with each passing day. In the end, it was not Adon's beauty or Quaim's appearance that defined their love, but rather the purity of their hearts and the depth of their devotion. For in the tapestry of life, it is love that binds us together, transcending all barriers and illuminating the path to true happiness and fulfillment. And so, dear reader, remember this tale of love and perception, for it serves as a timeless reminder that true beauty lies not in what the eyes can see, but in the beauty of the soul.